is Aaron with Tom Schaeffer's RV Superstore. A shop foreman and certified RV tech, I'm here to provide you with some helpful tech tips as well as other useful information that could possibly save you a trip back to the dealership. Today we'll be going over a feature of the electric leveling jacks called Auto Hitch Height or Auto Reconnect. And the reason we're going over it today is a lot of customers get confused as to how it's supposed to work and when it's supposed to work correctly. When you get to the campground, you're going to turn your touchpad on, raise the front end up, unhook from your tow vehicle, pull your tow vehicle out from under the fifth wheel, and then you're going to hit auto level. You want to make sure that front end of that fifth wheel is above level when you hit auto level. If it is not above level, the auto reconnect feature will be disabled. When you go to use it, it'll say feature disabled. Don't panic, that doesn't mean that it's broken or not working, it just means that the controller did not like the position of the camper when you auto leveled it, and it's going to do that for safety reasons. It doesn't want to crush your truck or crush your tow vehicle or anything like that. The other reason you get feature disabled is after you've auto leveled, you manually adjusted it to get the rainwater to run off a different direction, or for whatever reason, if the jack sunk a little bit and you leveled the trailer, that auto hitch height feature will be disabled for those two reasons. You didn't start above level, or you've adjusted the levels from when you hit auto level. To use that feature, if you've done those two things correctly, when you're ready to go home from your camping trip, scroll through your menu till you get to auto reconnect, hit enter. It's going to bring your rear jacks up, and then it's going to raise the front end up to where you've unhooked from the tow vehicle. Again, if you got feature disabled, that's because possibly you didn't have the front end up higher, or you've adjusted the legs from when you started. Again, if you have any questions or you have trouble doing this, give our service department a call at 610-562-3071. We'd be happy to help you out.